In this video, we will cover the steering advance tuning step. In this first step, we are tuning the responsiveness of the steering valve. Our objective is to make sure the valve is quick to respond to steering commands, but not be excessive or jumpy. To gauge performance, we will not be using the guidance line, just the tuning graph and the vehicle's response. A steer left or right command will turn the wheel approximately 15 to 20 degrees, and center wheels will drive the vehicle straight. To begin, first tap center wheels traveling at your desired speed, then tap left or right. The gray line on the graph will move left or right, and the blue line will follow it. Now, gauge the responsiveness of the blue line. A high setting will have a fast response from the blue line and turn the wheels quickly, but will likely have oscillations and be unable to sustain desired performance. A low setting may achieve desired performance, but will have an initially slow response. An ideal setting will have a fast response from the blue line with minimal or no oscillations. Initial oscillations are okay as long as they subside and desired performance is achieved. It is also very helpful to view the steered wheels and steering linkage while tuning. View how the wheels react with the same commands that we just performed. Repeat any steering commands as needed while adjusting the steering values until ideal performance is achieved. A good rule of thumb for steering tuning is to set the value as high as possible without any oscillations in the steered wheels. This completes the steering tuning step.